Turn on the ground power.
Copy. On.
Dogstar, nice up. Dogstar 97 checking in. One F-14 instead of two at correction at Marie 240 for 120 miles. Entering range 5.
Request rearming.
Range 5 seconds.
Copy. Rearming complete.
Maybe two checkhawks.
Two.
Best four, come check Fox Mike.
Two, Lima Charlie Army.
One, Lima Charlie.
Rockstar Navy, two ship F-18.
Pull up, pull up.
103 climbing 11,000 for 25.
Altitude, altitude.
While they check uniform.
Two.
Text while they. Taxa traffic, Wild 8, heading southwest on TC Darcy for range 3, climbing 15,000 to 20,000.
Yes, altimeter 3011. Remarks 1020 hectopascal, QFE 3005. Or 1018. End information Zulu. This is Al Dhafra AFB information Zulu. Runway in use is 31. Traffic frequency 126.2. Wind 02 at 8 knots. Temperature 14.9 Celsius. Altimeter 3011. Remarks. 1020 hectopascal, QFE 3005, or 1018. End information Zulu. This is Al Dhafra AFB information.
For one on Fox Mike.
Go to. Go to.
Set 3302.
Sorry, repeat last.
Set IFF to 3302.
Two set. One for two.
Go for one.
Yeah, I have you, I don't have you on the net.
What's your own ID and group ID?
02, group ID, and on ID is 15.
Confirm group 15.
Group ID is 02, own ID is 15. Just the default that I got.
Delta traffic, wild 8, contacting range 3 on 243 decimal 75.
Okay, so own ID 15, confirm?
Affirm.
And group ID?
02.
How do we troubleshoot this?
Well, we can just change it to another group ID and other own IDs and see if that works.
Can you change group ID to 01 and own ID to 16?
Group ID 01 and own ID 16.
Do you have me sweet?
Negative. I don't see you.
You don't see me at all?
I affirm. I see no circle.
What's your own ID on group ID?
Currently my own ID is 16 and the group ID is 01.
Okay, can I change group ID to 02?
Yep, changed, no effect.
And change own ID to 15?
Changed, I don't have effect.
Let me try taking the third aircraft in group.
Nope.
And can you reset your own ID and group ID to what it was before?
Yeah, but I don't remember what it was.
I think it was own ID 15, group ID 02.
Okay. Zero 215 set.
Amy?
Repeat last.
You don't see me?
Negative.
Madman flight, check uniform. Two. Dark Star, this is Madman 6, two times Apache, currently leaving to the northeast of Alain. Direct.
To 5x5, Army.
5x5.
I got you, Timber Suite.
Nice. Something wrong with that first aircraft. It has even the forward preset wrong for preset 1 for some reason.
Yeah, I think I have the same problem with the front preset. It should be 80s, right? There's no 80s there.
Yep, okay.
My front goes to 251.
Yes, Sam. Not a big issue.
No. One for two.
Go for two. Go for one.
Yeah, we are. I mean, we still have to do the swing check, of course, but I see the friendly positions over the sea. So I think something is up with the coordinates.
Yep, let me check. Ready to copy correction?
230.
So northing should start with 23, not 25.
Copy. Much better.
Call already swing check. Call already swing check.
Stemat. Who's ready? Yes.
Darkstar Madman 6 is pushing range 14.
Waypoint TC 4100422.
Cool, same.
Friendly west. 114452.
Two same.
East 104458.
Two same.
Bulls on HUD 229.905.
Same.
One is Timber Suite.
Yep, same.
Flight engine startup.
Cool.
turn off the ground power.
Copy.
Chief, remove the wheel chocks.
Ground power is now off. Copy. Wheel chocks are now removed.
Who's ready for taxi?
Flight, push forward, press at 3.
Don't forget your wheel chocks.
Beast, check forward.
2.
On Alpha Tower, Beast 4.
And Beast 4 from Alpha Tower, good evening.
And Beast 4, 2x18 Charlie, parked at Apron 1 West. Request taxi to active runway. You have weather information, Zulu on board, QNH 3011.
Information Zulu is correct. Confirm you are 2A10.
That's correct, 2A10.
Okay, I see you on the radar, but I see you as a Valkyrie, then we'll change that to Beast. In the meantime, you are clear to taxi via Delta to Alpha, holding point Bravo, report ready on Bravo.
Delta Alpha holding short Bravo for runway 31 right.
Go.
One is rolling.
One wheel chuck. Yeah, okay.
Dockstar, night 7. Dockstar, night 7. Marie 246 for 126 miles. Flight level 190. Moving to carrier 73 for recovery.
How's it looking for you? Are you using DLSS?
No, I don't like it. You know, I like to see every pixel shimmering like I'm in a real desert.
And what headset were you using? G2?
Index.
Okay.
Dhafra Midnight 7, checking out, switching to Marshall frequency.
One on the brakes.
Two.
Pre-flight checks.
Two.
One pre-flight checks complete.
Two pre-flight checks complete.
Dhafra Tower, Beast 4, holding short runway 31.
Beast 4, just a question, you want a VFR departure to the east?
That's correct.
Okay, you are clear to line up runway 31 right, report ready.
Line up runway 31 ready, Beast 4. Line up, 2 is on the right.
2 is on the right.
We have crosswind, this will be a flight separation.
Repeat last 5 seconds separation.
Yeah, flight separation, watch out for crosswind from the north.
Two. Two set.
On top of the tower, Beast 4, ready for departure.
Okay, Beast 4, after departure, you are clear VFR with a right turn heading 125. Copy.
Repeat heading for Beast.
Right turn heading 125, climbing 5,000 feet.
Right turn 125, climb 5,000.
Yes, 5,000 feet. And in the meantime, you are wind is 0.05 at 8 knots, clear for takeoff 3-1 right.
Clear for takeoff 3-1 right, Beast 4. Break. Stop.
Two is green.
One gives up, stop.
Two is gears up, flat up.
Hotel Beast 4, passing harbor, turning right, 125.
To settle.
Beast 4 radar contact, you are clear to turn right, 125. Climbing 5,000 feet initially.
Beast 4. Check right. Climb 5 degrees.
Go.
I'm lagging like crazy.
Yeah, same. Small micro lags, I see. gonna go a little bit out.
One, two, five.
Go.
And stop climbing.
Go.
You are clear to climb 12,000 feet, 120.
Clear to climb 12,000 feet, Beast 4. Let's climb 3 degrees.
Two.
Check left for waypoint 2.
Two.
Maintain some separation formation. I don't have my alpha
you
pilot.
Got contact B on the radar frequency 127.1.
Pushing radar Beast 4.
Flight push Victor press at 4.
One has autopilot back.
Repeat last.
One is on autopilot.
Two.
I have unknown radar, RWR contact, 12 o'clock.
Do same.
approach, Beast 4.
Beast 4 from approach, radar contact.
Theo, are you okay with my speed?
Beast 4, you can switch already to Dhafra on 237, decimal 0.
Pushing the Dhafra on decimal 0, Beast 4.
Have a good night, bye bye.
I'm okay with your speed.
Flight push forward, press 5. Climb slightly above clouds and then we'll level out. Check right towards next waypoint. Wings level 130. Beast 4, check forward. Dhafra, Beast 4. Dhafra, Beast 4, 2x18 Charlie's Bulls, 23249R2, en route for range 6. Flight set QNH 29 or 9 or 2.
2 set.
Okay, so next waypoint, let's try not to go further to the east from waypoint friendly's west. Dhafra, Beast 4 entering range 6, pushing range 6 frequency. Flight flat. Push range 6, uniform preset 8, forward preset 1-4. Lucky us, there's a lot of clouds in here.
Yeah, it's hazy as shit.
Okay, but do you have a village on the hill here, right?
Repeat?
Let's check right.
Two.
Do you have visual on the whole area between the waypoints? Exit heading south.
Two.
So, anywhere where we have vegetation on roads, that's our target area for scanning.
All the vegetation and roads target for scanning. Okay, yeah, I got some light clouds in between them.
Let's descend below the clouds and we'll set up north to south.
Two.
Fence in.
Two. Two's fenced in 9-5.
Let's descend to 10,000.
Go.
And let's do a hook right.
Two.
While we're descending.
Two.
Okay, fuel saving mode.
Two.
Two, maintain 10,001 stacks down.
Two.
And let's start scanning. Do you start scanning from friendly west position to the north? I'll start from the end of the village scanning to the south.
Two. We expect enemy inside village?
Yeah, only inside the village. Like inside the forest area. Okay, this is an area a bit larger than I expected, to be honest.
Yeah, it's quite large.
Okay, I'm ready to turn around.
Yep, too, same.
Slide hook left.
Yeah, mast at this altitude.
Did you manage to find anything?
Yes, I got five targets. I got a group of MBTs, a group of APCs. I didn't get any ASM at the moment.
Copy. Confirm you have five groups of targets?
Yeah, I put five markers in there.
That was fast.
But I'm masked most of the times now, so I don't think I'm gonna gain more than this. I got one more. Okay, two is masked, making a hook turn, okay?
Okay.
Yeah, I think I might have a SAM.
Will the SAM be in the way of our engagement?
Repeat last.
Will the SAM be a factor for our engagement?
Well, I think it is just between. It's like smack in the middle. It's more to the friendly east position than the west. It's more north. In the middle of the vegetative area.
Okay.
I'm not sure if it's a SAM. I can share my SPI if you want.
Yeah, share it.
Stand by.
Oh yeah, it's fine.
It's either a Shilka or a Tunguska, I think.
Yeah, it looks like Shilka to me.
Okay, I'll keep scanning.
Let's do some engagement maybe. Do you have any priority?
No, not really. We can, I can get the MBTs.
Okay, I have one infrared SAM vehicle standby. Rejoin on me.
Cool.
Warning, autopilot.
And hook left. My Mavericks are cold, so you'll have to take forward the engagement. Standby SP.
So.
SP is on.
I think it's the same target as I gave you, right?
Stand by. How about now?
Yeah, contact the truck and I think it's a SAM next to a road and the truck is pointing south. Southeast.
Elevation?
493.
Yeah, there's a truck and then a second vehicle, a SAM SA9 with their launchers out. The SA9 will be our target with Mavericks. To press.
2 seconds.
One supporting rejoining.
Two. One standby attack brief.
One ready.
Shooter cover, once cover to a shooter, Mavericks SA9 in from the west off north. Back to current position.
One copy out.
Two sterning in. in final tech heading 09. Two soft dry. Flow into the clouds.
Re-engage.
Two standby.
Yeah, descent to 9,000.
Yep. One Sharing SPI again, please.
SPI is on.
Who's making a turn? To the east. Rifle.
Warning, autopilot.
Who's off? I might hit the truck because they are close together from this angle. I don't know.
Been up for both of them, I guess.
Yeah, I think so. Oh, there is a fire. Yeah, I see about targets destroyed.
Station, yep. Shares P4 MBT group.
Stand by.
Check speed at your current target.
Check again, please.
Check speed, that was your last target.
Yeah, I got a new speed on, it should be...
the other end of the village?
Yep. If you want, I can get one close by.
Do you have... Oh, okay, one second. Can you share the previous targets again?
The one that I just engaged, you mean?
Share MBT group.
Speed on. Correction, stand by. Okay, I'm making hook turn.
Yep, hook left. If you're making a U-turn, don't forget to say which heading, because I need to mirror that.
Yep, two. No, I was making north to south as you asked me for the racetrack. New heading is 180.
Oh, I mean whether you're starting your turn left or right.
Ah, copy, yep. Okay, speed is on MBT group in the open.
Copy speed, I found them as well. I'll go for a CPU drop, are you ready to support?
Who's ready?
One is climbing. To maintain current altitude, you don't have to follow me, just make sure you're in position to support. This will be shooter cover, one is shooter with CBU 105 on MBT group, egress right back to racetrack.
103, you mean?
Sorry, I forgot to mention, we need 105.
Ah, okay, got 103 on board.
Yeah, no worries.
Okay, shooter cover, one is shooter 105's on MBT group.
don't forget, I'm going to be over, basically over targets, and you don't follow me over flight of targets below infrared SAM engagement range. So just maintain distance, make sure you have both me and the targets in sight.
Two.
One is in hot, heading 110.
Warning, autopilot.
Are you clear?
That was scary.
I saw an explosion, but I don't see any tanks burning, and I think the explosion was not at the position of the tanks. Ah, there's one. Yeah, check. Oh yeah, it's good firework.
Good effect?
Good effect. I'm counting 4 or 5 vehicles burning.
Alright, that group is taken care of. Do you have any other MBT groups?
Semi. Negative, no more MBT groups.
Any targets? Any other targets you have?
Yep, I do, semi.
And what kind of units are those?
Okay, I'm making a hook turn again, broadcast at the moment, standby.
Warning, autopilot.
Hook left.
Hook left.
Two, what's your altitude?
9,000. Out 180. Okay, my targets. I've got a truck, I've got a command post with I think APCs next to it. I've got three APCs in a group parked. I've got a row of trucks, which I think. Then I have an APC in the open. I have the Shioka with some standby.
Share SPI for the command.
It can also be a checkpoint, I'm not sure.
That's the first SA-9 I engaged. Can you check your SPI? Still the same.
Oh, that's right. Try again.
Okay, that is friendly position.
Okay.
Your next target?
Yeah, I got another group. I think think it's MBTs, but I'm not sure.
Could capture those will be BMPs. Okay, I've got some SA-9s on the way to those BMPs.
Okay, it was making hook right.
One. Let's check north and I'll turn in to engage SA-9.
Two. Two six setting 360.
One is on your 7 o'clock.
Visual.
This will be shooter cover, one is shooter 2's cover with Mavericks SA-9 into the east, exit towards north.
Two copies, where is your SA-9? I haven't seen it yet.
Yeah, no need, just switch to my left.
Two, who's crossing on?
In hot 080. Rifle. Off left. Reducing throttle.
Off clean.
Heading north. Good kill. Okay, let's go engage the PMPs. Two, you're gonna be attacker here, climb to 12,000, drop a CBU on them.
So.
Two, yeah. And that will be your target.
So, I was still engaged, right?
Yeah, two, you are engaged.
Okay, two is making a hook left, referencing 180.
Let's do our attack run from this position. I don't want to overfly the village.
Let me first capture your SP.
Confirm captured my SP.
Stand by. Yeah, capture speed, that is the same target as I had. Three MBTs in the open, near a crossroad, near a T-junction, I mean, elevation 557.
That's your target.
Two.
Since you... okay. Never mind.
Two's turning in.
Warning, autopilot.
Who's in final tech inning 145?
One.
Warning, autopilot.
Thank you.
Pull up, pull up.
Two stars, two is off.
Warning, autopilot.
Go so fast. Checking right.
Confirm you managed to launch the bomb?
Affirm, bomb is off. To checking right, 360.
Let's go left. Going back north, it's gonna be easier to scan.
Okay. Who's checking left? Direction 180.
Yeah, I see two MBTs burning. Third one is not burning.
Very good. Yeah, that group is taken care of. Let's move on. Okay, so we need to scan deeper into the village, right?
Want to scan the village at friendly west position?
Scan from your last target, further to the east.
Two.
Two's mast, two is making hook turn right.
One, same.
Exit 360.
Okay, we will end this racetrack to the north and then proceed east. I found some artillery vehicles.
Two. They want to have got some launches on the road.
Yeah, I've got the same. That will be our target. Maverick, shooter, shooter run.
MLRS, I mean.
Yeah.
So. Another group of MBTs just a little bit further east between some trees.
Alright, that will be our second target. I don't see much clouds right now, so let's climb flight level 120.
So it's 135.
And focus on the launchers.
Cool.
Let me know when you are captured.
Stand by. Captured MLRS on the road, two standing there facing north.
Okay, turn into target.
Cool.
We shoot a shooter on MLRS. One target is left, two target is right. We will egress to the left back to current position.
One, what's our ordnance, whether we can shoot?
Maverick.
Two. Two's checking right. Who's lock?
Left.
Two rifle, two's off.
Warning, autopilot.
2SOF exiting 270. Did you rifle yours as well?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna check left, referencing 180.
One.
Warning, autopilot.
Yeah, check three vehicles burning.
Excellent. Can you find your MBT targets?
Warning, autopilot.
Yes, one has captured the same. So this will be your target for a CBU run. And you press.
Cushing edge.
One supporting.
I'm gonna check left, pass by the village, and then I'm gonna attack from the... Let me see. From the south.
Copy.
To checking left.
Warning, autopilot.
Who's exiting 090? Okay, this is gonna be a shooter cover. One is cover to a shooter. CBU-103 is in from the south of right pole back to the south group of MBTs.
Come on. Yeah, turn in. Too far away.
Who's turning in?
Warning, autopilot. Warning, autopilot.
Who's in final ticketing 360?
Two stars.
Warning, autopilot.
Two's off right. Checking right.
One.
Well, it was a big boom.
Damn, my TGP even fell dead.
Normally you see them one by one, but now I saw one big explosion. Okay, I see one MBT burning, the other two are not hurt.
Are you able to re-attack?
Two. I can use the GBU-54s.
Okay, go ahead.
Two. Send by attack reef. Same as before, it's a shooter cover 1 is cover 2 is shooter, GBU-54, target MBTs, in from the south, pull right, back to the south.
One.
Two is checking left.
Warning, autopilot.
2's turning in final, taking 0.
Warning,
zero.
Autopilot.
1.
Correction. Final tagging is 010. 2 stores. 2 is all right.
Warning, autopilot.
Seconds to impact. Splash MBT. Two is off, two is out.
If we do a re-attack after that, we will RTB.
Two. Who's re-attacking same brief as before.
What?
Who's turning in? Taking a right turn. Who's in final targeting 320?
1.
2 stores.
Warning, autopilot. Right.
Checks to impact. splash MBT.
Check your altitude, you're descending.
Yeah, I was in order to keep lazing, I didn't know if my GPS coordinates were sent. I'm gaining altitude, I'm going back up to 12.5.
That was dangerous.
Cool. Tush checking right, 180.
Let's check left and RTV.
Cool. One press.
Say again.
One press.
One engaged.
Two supporting.
Rejoin, I'm heading a lane for a straight in.
Cool.
Shift correcting to the right. Slight push forward, press at 7. Check forward.
Two.
Align traffic, Beast 4, 2x18 Charlie, inbound from the south. Runway 01, 6000 feet. Fence out.
Two fenced out, 4-1.
Let's do landing with separation.
Cool.
Yeah, so we have quite steep this then.
So I'll make a 360 here.
Slow down, I'm 200 slowing down with speed brakes.
Cool.
Lane traffic, Beast 4 1, short final runway 01. Please report on your own short final. One is on the right side of the runway. Report final.
Two. Line traffic, Beast 4-2, short final, gear stop 01.
Altitude.
Airline traffic, Beast Flyer, runway located, taxiing to parking.
To runway located.
Yeah, let's stop right in front of us.
Cool.
We got lucky, there was supposed to be more SAMs in that area.
Ah. Well, maybe there were, but we didn't catch them, I'm not sure. Do you have to activate them to spawn them, or are they there by themselves?
No, put them in myself. For some reason they didn't activate.
Ah.
Alright, nice flight. See you in debrief.
Yep, same.